This is going to be the middle of the actual recording, isn't it? Bless you.
Bless you.
Today's recording session brought to you by Kleenex. When you need a Kleenex, is Kleenexes.
Trust care.
All right, so welcome back to the Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Let's Play.
Excuse me if I'm blowing my nose. I'm a bit.
You mean this isn't Tetris?
What?
You mean this isn't Tetris?
Oh. We don't care.
We
about
also
that.
Have Hickory playing Tetris on the sidelines.
No one cares.
I care. Gosh,
you're saving
so
for that
today.
Line piece.
Hmm?
You're saving for a line piece.
Okay.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. What?
Never mind. You already used it. Alright, so where did we last left off?
Where we last left off, we had just finished with the Olympus, and we were going to head over to spoilers. Where spoiler.
Dude, spoilers.
I'm ready for the spitch.
Well, it's gonna happen like right now. I don't want to spoil it.
I'm ready for the spitch.
Alright.
I had a notification.
Oh, right, timer. Just like every recording session. Okay. Alright, where are we? Oh, it's that bitch.
I told you, spoiler. Didn't you listen to the spoiler?
Too clever. I'm Larkine. So, are you enjoying your stay at the castle? I bet it's nice to peel away all the worthless memories and awaken the true memories.
Also slurping.
Sorry, I
lost
my tea.
I know.
Let her have her tea.
Although, it
no,
seems
seriously,
that
let her
you
have
still
her tea.
Okay.
The most important thing here. When that poor girl hears that you've
forgotten
her name.
Just remind me to edit out all the sound effects later, if possible.
It'll break her
heart.
It's
not gonna work.
It's not
gonna
work.
Do you know her?
I didn't expect us to start right away, in my defense.
Is she... here?
I mean, it's fairly easy to set up, so...
Yes, she is. You see,
yeah, but I figured that we'd take a little bit longer just getting everything
somewhere
ready since somebody is sick.
The
oh.
Get well soon, Aaron, by the way.
You obviously are the hero, so you have to go save her. Although... I'm a bad guy, so you have to go through me.
That's a dude.
What's that?
Guy could be used for both genders, even though people don't like to admit it.
What a shame.
That's a female.
You've been wearing it all this time.
That's why I said,
I know.
Guy could be used for both genders.
No.
People just don't want to admit it all the time.
That's not possible. The memory has to be.
Although, to be fair, it's not really worth making the argument. If somebody doesn't want you using a term,
you
probably shouldn't use it.
What, oh what, could it be? And who gave it to you? Sora, Sora, you're getting it now. Release the memory from within your heart.
Nominate.
Well... it's about time. That's right. Namine. Yes, she's the one that gave you that tacky little good luck charm. Not that you even bothered to remember. No surprise, seeing as you also couldn't remember her name. Talk about heartless. I can't believe you. It'd serve you right if I decided to smash this piece of junk.
Let it go! Namine gave me this. It's very important to me.
Oh, it's important to you. Ten seconds ago, you didn't even know what it was.
I'm not ready.
You're not ready?
No, I hate that. I hate her.
Your body's not ready?
She's just really fast.
I may or may not have finished my run.
She was really easy in the second game. I don't know what you're talking about.
based on card mechanics alone, she looks like she's annoying.
Right, this game and the second game are totally different.
This game and all the other games are completely different. I mean, you could have broke with anything!
Unruly.
Did you forget how we set up the deck last time?
Well, you card broke that. Oh.
So that's gonna be a pain of a card break. So the elephant in the elephant to the room, other than me not click clacking anymore, is the fact that I really suck at this game. just thinking back to the last episode.
Go away.
You see, that's an unfair comparison.
Why so?
It's because, like,
bitch, please.
Well, you haven't played this game at all. You don't know the mechanics at all, whereas I knew the mechanics, yet I still fail. She likes stunning you a lot. Attacks come up fast, stuns.
That's
basically
why she's
makes
a fast
it...
little bitch.
Wow. Not really, she's a fast little bitch.
No, no, it's more she gets the stuns out before you can even counter her move.
Oh my god.
You see how small that window is? You had to, like, know ahead of time, which you can if you look at the right.
Yeah, but that also depends on whether or not she's gonna save that to her deck or she's gonna actually use that attack.
No, most of the time she'll actually just straight up use it.
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing so far, but sometimes, like, there's a little.
Yeah, and then she'll just, like, quick play out. But in general, it seems pretty, reliable.
You attack by recovering.
Yep. That's why we wanted the high recovery card. Multifunctional, is it not?
No!
Like, judging from what you're doing so far, you're not doing too bad.
Yeah, it's just annoying as a thing.
Yeah.
Case in point.
Like, there's a huge difference between, like, a boss battle that's really hard and a boss battle that's just annoying to deal with.
Which is why she did call her annoying little bitch.
That is also true.
Oh, shit!
Yeah, you need a hail. Nope, 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 nope.
No! I'm really...
sick?
I'm sick of her.
Ah! See what you did there. It was well-timed in place.
God damn it.
Those headphones feel like they're gonna fall.
What's it doing there?
So that I could put my tea there.
Oh. So I decided to put my headphones somewhere else.
Yeah,
but now all the cables are hanging off of it. And...
you might at least, like, put the PlayStation controller, like, underneath.
I don't care.
Okay. So, if it falls down, then...
I'm gonna beat this bitch. I hate this bitch so much.
There are a lot of cables that are hanging on that cable.
Yeah.
What I think is, like, one of the, recording device cables, so that gets knocked down.
No, the recording device cables are over there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Wow, really?
Okay. Yeah, so also the advantages of recording a multi-track is that if there's, like, someone that's really quiet, I could also increase the volume there, too. What?
Nothing.
Did I use a terminology wrong, or...?
No, I just hit you.
Or what?
If someone's really quiet, I could turn up the audio. Forget you.
Well, it helps, right?
I was whispering something, okay?
Oh my god, stop.
So you don't want
a
that
whisper
to be heard?
Implies that it's meant not to be heard by everyone. Okay.
I'm sorry, who's the editor here?
You. Because I'm lazy.
Aha, who's stunned now? Take that, you off.
Mind you, you're lazier, though.
How so?
Remember all those times where I said, Base, remember to ask me while you're listening to this to send you the image so you can put it up on the video.
Oh, and I forgot to put the image up.
Every time. This wasn't a single occasion. It was literally every time that it was brought up. Why do you think I don't say that anymore? You're lazy as balls.
Stop breaking my cards, bitch.
Well, you're very limiting when you're stuck with Windows Movie Maker for Let's Plays.
You're not using Windows Movie Maker! Don't lie to your audience! They know better!
I actually do use Windows Movie Maker for Let's Plays because it's faster.
Aha! Take that!
Like, I only save Sony Vegas for, like, actual projects and stuff.
Oh my god! Oh, you whore!
You can still do it in Windows Movie Maker. In fact, it's actually slightly easier at times.
Is it?
Come on, come on! Don't throw a zero card!
She has a zero, but I think she used it earlier.
Yeah, she...
Plus, you're stunning her.
Wow, you're... That? I'm wondering why you didn't do that earlier.
Because she didn't think to.
Like, that seems like...
Well, that and you need the friendship
A very
card.
Easy way to, like, just kill her.
Well, she doesn't like using slates, that's the thing.
Oh.
And that was a slate utilizing a friendship card. Or whatever they're called. Partners cards?
Friends.
Friendship card. Which isn't the term, but I'm going to call it that anyways.
Friend card. It's called friend. We got
the
seven.
The power of friendship.
I didn't want any, goddammit.
Alright, so are you leveling up?
CP still.
Alright.
Because why not?
Because we at this point, we actually have cards we want to put in the deck that we can't because we lack CP. And this is without having better cards in the future.
You're not as bad as I thought. You really are a hero. A heartless hero.
Wow. What a bitch.
Oh, does it hurt because it's the truth?
No, seriously, what a bitch.
And if you're gonna be a baby, then here you go. I created another card from your memories, you know. Be a good boy and say thanks. Ta-ta.
Arigato, pendejo.
What were you trying to say?
I try to say thank you, bitch.
Where are you? Don't you dare hide from me.
What?
Show yourself.
Did I say it wrong?
Yes.
Did I say thank you, asshole, instead? Or...
Calm down.
Well, first off, you started off with Japanese. And then you try to say idiot, but you fucked up saying idiot.
What did I say?
Point. I want mind bleach.
No, not 100 Acre Woods.
Oh yeah,
new areas.
Bad. Let's get it out of the way.
Okay.
What's 100 Acre Woods?
Winnie the Pooh.
Oh. I have no childhood. I have no idea what this is.
Okay.
You gave up literally two frames to two. Phrasing too early.
Because I wanted to do that for the video. I mean, the...
How dare you! I was busy editing stuff last night. Leave me alone. I got a new video, by the way. It's a Yoshi challenge.
Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, no.
Highly simplified.
That actually gives me an idea to, like, do, like, custom event matches.
You should. Yeah. But, like, at the same time, the reason I did this one was for the Yoshi Discord. And that challenge I used to do a harder version of... Because originally, the goal of the challenge wasn't actually to beat the challenge, it was to last as long as you can in an 8-minute match to try and see if you can last the entire match without being touched once.
Oh god. That sounds horrible.
Even with level 9 default Mario, it's freaking insane. It's like just, without 28 sections, level 9 Mario just...
Like, the only way I can think that for it to be easy is if you're on Hyrule Temple or something.
No, it has to be,
it had to be Dreamland.
It had to be Yoshi, since... That was the point of it, was to master my movement with Yoshi, my invincibility stuff. You could do ledge stalls all you want, but like, to a degree that defeats the point of the challenge, but at the same time, if you're willing to go ledge stall for like 8 minutes, do it. Like, get back to me after 8 minutes of... It's like, every time you do it, it just feels a little bit more difficult. Not that it is, it's just like...
You can't hit back, can you?
Oh yeah, you can't. Like, Mario has to be at zero as well. The moment you actually hit Mario is the moment where you
fail the challenge.
Yeah, fail the challenge. To put on a very good show for us. Because it's like, if you're able to fight them, what's the point? And I chose Mario because, like, even though he's not the best AI in either of the games, he winds up getting these stupid straight hits that always piss you off. Like, all of a sudden you're trying to wave through him and he just capes you. It's like, what the heck? 1%. Actually, that one's 9, but still.
Ooh. Fireball.
God, I've gotten that at the start so many times. In fact, 20XX is a little easier because he didn't fireball as much. And he actually respects your space. The issue is, when he wants to, you can, and that's where the pain starts coming in. So that's why the challenge is open for any version of the game. Because they both have their benefits and weaknesses. And I just hijacked this Let's Play with Melee again. God, I'm stupid.
So, alright, so we're going to
save?
Winnie the Pooh area.
Yeah, I want to save first.
Alright.
I do not want to battle that bitch again.
but she was so sarcastic.
That's what makes her a bitch, I'm guessing?
Here's the thing. It's a spoiler. Do you want me to actually say it? Because it spoils literally everything.
Okay, then.
Not to our viewers. Probably later.
Okay.
Maybe
actually, hold on. I'm going to take Aaron out of the room so it doesn't get picked up on the mic so he doesn't wind up wanting to lift it. We will be right back. Aaron, get up.
I'll still be playing.
Aaron, get up.
Alright. Okay.
Smack
fun commentating by yourself.
That was it. That's a spoiler. If the audience hears it, they get it.
Okay.
I'm not calling up the you know who. I'm saying the character.
Okay.
You'll find out. It's like 2 sessions from now, you'll find out, and you go, what the heck?
Okay.
Actually, it's less than 2 sessions, isn't it? No, it's 2 or 3 sessions. Oh. What's wrong, little fella?
You want me to be Pooh? What does Pooh sound like?
Do we want him to be Pooh?
I'm thinking if he thinks of poo, he's gonna think of something.
No, big. Good point.
I am the.
Actually, that'd be funny. Go ahead. The entire time you're singing his lines.
I'm looking for my friends.
Are they around here? Great. Now there's 2 of this voice. I hate you. It looks like nobody's here.
Should this entire session be a musical?
Just you.
Oh, then perhaps no. I'm looking for nobody. I'm not sure how to go with the pitches, but I'll roll with it.
You're looking for nobody.
I suppose I must be, but there don't seem to be anywhere. This lyrics has like no rhymes whatsoever.
It's because you're stupid.
All of my searching is making my tummy rumble. That reminds me of, I'll tell it later, but I wonder if there's any honey about. Oh, but if I stop to eat, I shall first have to stop searching.
Why don't we look for your friends together?
For nobody, you mean? Why is it irritating?
My head, yes.
Yes.
Okay.
But
you told me to
keep
sing. Let's still keep doing it.
No.
This is giving me cancer. I want more.
Continue
your line, Stone.
They might be around here. Let's find them together.
Oh, are you looking for my friends too?
No, but I'm looking for some friends of my own.
And are they friends who know my friends?
Nope.
Just straight up, nope.
Nope. But I know what it's like to miss your friends, so why don't we look for them together?
I'd like that, Sora. Alright. Reminded me of like a concert fail from Rammstein. Where, like, he was, we were singing, like, in the middle of Du Hast, he burps in the middle of his lines.
Huh?
So I was like, Du Hast! I don't know, I'm not gonna burp, I don't know how to, but, like, yeah. It reminded me of that fuck up.
Oh, no! Must find a piglet! No!
Or cook him for dinner, or
no.
What?
Come on.
Oh, that's a very tiny pig.
Damn it, piglet!
It's a toddler pig.
So that's why it's tiny?
Well, okay, let me rectify that.
No,
statement.
Piglet! You
I used the wrong
little
word, by the way.
Thing!
It is a stuffed tiny baby toddler pig.
Oh, okay.
They're plushies.
No!
Okay.
God damn it, I was so close.
No, I'm pretty sure they are.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, you can't just stand there and, like, grab him? You have to, like...
No!
Well, you could've.
Piglet, please, stop moving around. Dad, fine. You little bitch.
I don't get how to catch it, exactly.
Oh, no. Dear me. Don't mind me.
You're not Pooh's friend?
Well, I'm not Pooh's friend. I'm...
Why, hello there, Piglet.
Do you think that's singing? It's you, Pooh. I'm so relieved. Well, I finally found someone.
I don't know what you want
someone.
Me to sing.
I got separated from the others, and I was so worried. I didn't know what to do.
That explains why you're so fidgety.
Piglet, why don't you come to us and look for a fucking rest of our friends out?
Wow, couldn't even commit.
I'm not committing.
What?
Oh, you want me to commit?
I don't know. Yes, I did.
Alright, fine.
It's too late. You
fine,
already,
I'll commit.
You already messed up. Forget it.
I messed up during the
what
burp.
What should I do?
You messed up during everything. I guess he doesn't want to come.
Wait, that was my line. Okay.
That was
the one
I was
wait,
on.
Please.
Well, why was the arrow pointing at my
end?
I don't
wasn't.
Care.
Have you decided to join us, Piglet?
No, I'm still thinking, but before you got here, I found something strange in the shrubs.
Mushrooms?
They were delicious. I thought it might help you find everyone else, because everything's better when you're...
Oh, we learned.
Oh my god, you might have been right!
Side effects?
No comment.
Or is that the main cure?
No comment.
Oh, you need like water or anything?
Eventually.
Okay.
We could do it during the break though.
Alright.
By the way, when you get a chance, you're playing this game.
What game? Why?
You've seen it before, I take it.
I don't, but why?
Give me.
Basically Winnie the Pooh baseball?
What?
Do you see this, Emily?
Oh, that's so cute.
Have you played it before?
No.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys both need to play it and we need to record it. Period.
Okay.
We're doing this before you don't know Jack.
Both
that
of us?
That good.
Both of
them? Yes.
Good. It's a good game.
Well, define good.
What's this game called? I'm assuming it's
can't you read it? Don't you know Japanese?
I don't know kanji.
It's not kanji.
Isn't that word isn't the first letter kanji?
No.
Oh, that title. Kuma no... Oh, so bear. What? What? What are you facepalming for? I said bear. What's... How's that...
Watch out! Ow. See, this is why you need to listen. Stupid. That was close. By which I mean you got hit blatantly by it. You okay, Poop?
Ow!
Where did that pumpkin come from?
Who's this?
This is a rabbit.
Yeah, I was about to say it's a rabbit. I used to love rabbits so much growing up.
Is rabbit like a mother or?
No, rabbit's a really nerdy guy.
Okay.
Like I said, I used to love rabbit growing up.
Hello, wabbit. What? What?
I'm glad you're here.
Is that what he sounds
would
like?
Would you help me sort vegetables from my garden?
So the pumpkin was yours?
I'm
yours.
For charges.
Yours?
Rabbit.
What are you gonna sue for, honey?
Wait, they're married?
No.
Okay.
Wait, what?
So we're gonna help Rabbit.
The rabbit?
Oh, I hate sorting.
Does the rabbit have a name?
Kill the rabbit, kill the rabbit.
Yeah. You want to know his name?
What is his name?
Dokey. Rabbit.
Piglet at least has, like, Piglet as a name or something. Rabbit is just straight up named Rabbit.
I believe so. I could be wrong. I don't really care. I'm just gonna be honest with you. I don't necessarily have the cares.
What are you doing exactly?
I don't know.
Just hitting the fruits and they're all vegetables.
Oh, thing. I failed. I don't know how to do this again. Is it out of battery still or no?
It's charging right now.
Okay.
Whoa, careful. It was over quick.
I was charging in the middle of, like, while playing Danganronpa, so it should be fully charged if you
I
want to remove
the,
this plug.
I forgot the vegetables.
Yeah.
Want me to remove the charger plug?
Oh, I couldn't see. I thought that was a tomato. I'm so blind.
That's a pumpkin.
Oh, wrong way.
What?
Yeah.
Wrong way. Yeah.
How do you... What? I'm guessing pumpkins to the right, cabbages to the left.
Yeah. Hey, beat your record.
Thank you.
So what are you having trouble with in this one?
Yeah.
Didn't know how to do it, just kept on wrapping it with their face.
Oh no.
Triangle.
Get out of here, Pooh. Yeah.
What's Pooh doing there?
I don't know, but you're being obnoxious. Oops.
Yeah. So I'm guessing if you, like, mess up one more time, it's a fail?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
You need at least
how many
30.
Chances do you get?
You get 5 chances.
Okay, and you have to put 30 of them? Or is that just a high score?
You need to put 30 of them, but that is also not the high score. The high score is underneath, where it says high score.
Oh, okay. Wait, what do we do with the carrots?
I don't remember!
Oh no! The press it continually, go, go, go!
Yeah. Before it crushes you!
Oh, okay.
Okay, I think I got it.
Wait. We need to make sure you don't hit quit. Hit X.
Wouldn't
and
that
only
just
X.
like go back to the
No.
It would go back to the main menu instead.
Probably.
Alright, so no, square is left, circle is right, right? And you move with the circle pad. X does nothing, okay. So pumpkin's to the right, right?
Yes.
Left. Right.
Don't fuck up. Don't fuck me up.
I'm sorry, it's really easy to, and I'm tempted. I'm tempted. Yeah. Also, you're gonna want to hit triangle.
Eventually. When it says triangle, I'm guessing.
No. Not when it says triangle, when it shows the triangle. The game doesn't actually say anything for that.
Okay. Okay, Pooh, what are you doing?
Getting in your way.
God. Mother. Okay, it's always saying triangle now.
It's kind of a bonus thing, but at the same time, he's in your way. And by he, I mean you're in your own way. Hope you're proud of yourself. So I know this is in the middle of the recording, and I know I've been obnoxious thus far this recording session, but I haven't had breakfast. When's lunch?
He beat your high score.
I don't want to talk about it. So I assume you had to dodge the carrots while
watch
doing this.
Watch out for the carrots!
Yep.
That was really easy.
Yeah, I just kept on getting hit by the carrots because I was like,
You're like,
I want to make sure none of the carrots get through. I'm going to block them with my body. That was literally what I was thinking because I didn't know if they added to the things.
So it keeps going?
Well, now you could just lose on purpose.
Oh.
Or you could keep on going and just be obnoxious. It's good training for nothing in particular.
Oh, you don't get like a bonus for anything?
You might get a bonus. You want me to look it up?
Go ahead while I keep doing this and hopefully not fail. Oh, I see what Pooh's doing. Okay. That might actually help. Or not.
What's the name of this minigame?
Sorting vegetables. Even though pumpkins have seeds.
Yeah.
Is it considered a vegetable or fruit?
Pumpkins? I think it's considered a vegetable, but I'm not sure. Even though it has seeds. It might actually be a fruit. Also, how do I avoid this? Because all pathways are blocked! What the fuck? Is there a jump button?
It's actually called Veggie Panic.
Veggie Panic?
That was close.
Yeah, you really were. You're gonna hate me for this?
What?
I'm not gonna tell you.
What? Okay.
Because it's funnier. Yeah.
Let's see how long he could do this.
You just wanna see how long I could do this?
Yeah, a little.
Alright.
So, goodbye the rest of the episode.
2 hours later. I swear to God, if nothing happens when... I'll at least get to up to 100.
Are you sure? That might not be enough.
What the fuck?
I'm a dick.
Are you trolling me or just... I can't tell if you're being legitimate or just trolling me. It looks like...
I'm just saying, it might not be enough. And no, it's not getting harder, it just feels harder.
Okay.
Because it's that part of the cycle where you have the big pumpkin again.
Okay. Alright, that was easy. Those is there two pumpkins?
Yeah.
Oh, how the fuck do I avoid them?
Try jumping.
There's no jump.
There's no jump button. Yeah, no jump. Oh shit!
It's funny because it happened.
Fuck. Okay, I got 4 chances left, okay. So I only fucked up once?
Can you make it to 1,000?
What the fuck?! Are you serious?!
I'm curious, can you make it to 1,000?
Whoa, double.
Nice! Okay.
I hate you guys so much. Why am I doing this?
Why are you doing this? You don't get anything after 30.
Are you serious?
Yes.
What?
Cabbage went through.
I did?
The cabbage went through.
Oh. I know.
Yeah, you get nothing after 30. 30 is the one thing you get.
Please take this, won't you?
I'm never playing this again.
We convinced him to not touch the controller! I would say pound it, but you're sick.
How about air high five? So we got
that was dangerously anti-Semitic.
So you did that just to troll me.
Shut the nah.
Because I was about to like commit to myself to get into 1,000. Up until you said there's nothing there.
There really isn't.
Definitely. It's been a while.
Okay.
30 minutes?
Panic test? 3 minutes?
I said 30.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Alright.
Panic test.
Okay. We'll be right back, guys.
Oh, by the way, you're gonna have to do that again because the recording didn't turn out okay.
No!
Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Please tell me.
Are we still recording by any chance?
We should be recording by...
No,
yeah.
I was making a joke. Now I'm actually genuinely curious. Don't put it up there. Put it on the floor.
Yeah, we're at least recording our audio, but...
Okay, can I refill and go...
No, you hit the recording for the thing.
Okay, now I'm actually worried because, like, I showed that,
Can I go refill?
No, that was for something else.
Can I go
for something else? Okay, sure, go ahead.
I want to refill my cup.
See?
Okay, good. We're good. We're good to go.